Kash Rozay, man. You know what I'm saying? Heist Rose Finance, SMG. And I'm in the loop radio with Ace, B Live, and DJ Var. Boop D.
It's common effect, I'm in the loop. Shout out to Ace, B Live, and DJ Var.
I don't fuck with no new niggas. Nope. Keep my circle closed, man. Look what's on my wrist. Yeah, my shit is frozen. Got my eyes open. Open. A lot of niggas is fake. Yup.
Yeah. Strong Allen, you know what I mean? From my hood.
How you say it?
Heistwell, y'all know what it is. You know what I mean? Heistwell, we've been saying that for years. You know, it's still going strong. But this young brother, Cass Clay, Hempstead Strong Allen. I love to get Hempstead Cats on, you know, because that's our network. You know, that's where we're from. You know, we love to rep the town. And now I actually have a dude from around the way where we grew up at. You know what I mean? Iceberg, you the first cat to come through for the house, I think. No, Ty Gotti came through. Second one. Young brother. Here to do his thing. Young MC. You out here putting in this work. Grinding. Got a lot of videos out there on YouTube. Putting out new music. Good music, too.
Yeah, really, go.
He doing his thing. Mr. Cash is playing in the building. What's good,
man? Chilling, man. Chilling, working, you know. Mm-hmm. Gotta get out the hood, man.
Well, most definitely. It's going down over there. This is a little war zone around the way, man. Like I said, all the motherfuckers got it turned up over there, man. Roll it up.
Yeah, man.
But like you said, we trying to make a better way. Yeah. You know what I mean? Trying to get behind that, you know, progress, not regress. So that's why he's doing the music thing. So I want to know, what's the story behind the name Cassius Clay?
I mean, you know, basically, I really got it from Muhammad Ali, you know.
Okay.
That's his real name until he converted from, you know, being Muslim, you feel me? But his birth ethic, you feel me? Like, he really was working. And, you know, he worked hard until he became who he was today. Feel me? That's my whole goal, to be who I am. Feel me? To work hard until I get to who I want to be.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
All right, most definitely, man. And you know, like you said, you're a young brother. Work ethic. That's something that a lot of these young brothers don't really understand. How did you get that into your repertoire at such an early age?
I mean, basically, you know, all the shit I've been through, you feel me? Like, every year I lose somebody close to me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just lost my little sister Daisy and shit. You feel me? Like, that makes me go harder and make me want to get out of the hood even more.
Gainer, welcome to the news at 9. We're following breaking news right now. A 12-year-old girl on Long Island is fighting for her life after a shooting on a quiet residential street.
It happened earlier this evening on Dartmouth Street in Hempstead. Nassau County police say the 12-year-old girl was shot in the head. Witnesses say the girl was struck by a stray bullet while inside her home and was not the intended target. The child's devastated grandfather says he rushed to the scene after hearing about the shooting.
He said, yeah, well, they shot up your son's house. I said, what? He said, and your granddaughter was hit in the head. And after that, that's when I left out the store. And I got down to the other store. There's a couple of friends came to me and told me the same thing.
Detectives are on the scene right now. We're hearing they'll hold a news conference shortly. Of course, we will have much more on our sister's page, CBS 2 News.
I want to have kids. When I have kids, I don't want my kids to grow up or go through what I went through, you feel me? Like, I want to show them a better life, you feel me? So basically, that's how that came about.
Okay. Oh, so Dave, that's your sister? That's your sister?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry to hear about your loss, man. I know Dane, was a good dude.
Yeah.
Dane was a very good dude, man. You know, he's a little older than me, but I remember him being around the way at the Red Door back in the day. You know, definitely shout out to Dane, man. I'm sorry to hear about your loss and his loss. Yeah. You know, definitely shook up the whole hood over there when that went down recently. It's crazy, man, you know. Shit gotta stop, but you know, that's why you here, trying to make a better way and get things right for you and your fam.
Yeah.
Get on the right path, you know what I mean? And I wanna say happy belated birthday. She just turned 21.
Man. Yeah, man. Man. Everybody don't make it 21, man.
That's a fact.
Really though, I thank God for that though.
Okay.
So how'd you bring in your 21st birthday?
I went to DJ Self birthday bash. We got the same birthday. So, you know, I went there with my boy and shit, you know, we turned up,
turned
man.
Turned up and that shit.
Mm.
We was in there with Uncle Murder.
Yeah.
Who else was there? Troy Ave.
Jada.
And the what's his name? Designer?
Yeah, we had made a Panda. She was in there too with us.
Okay. Yeah. So y'all was VIP?
Nah, we wasn't VIP, bro. They was around us, though. Around? You know, okay. We was around, so it was like...
They showed love.
Yeah.
Nah, that's what's up.
I just know I look up, I turn around, nigga, Uncle Murder standing right behind me. So I'm like, oh, that was like
rolling
Uncle
up and
Murder.
Shit.
Like, he was rolling up and shit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, did you get any advice from him?
Nah.
No?
I don't want to see, like, we should take the picture shit, but I don't want to make him like, oh, you feel me? Like,
the group, yeah.
Yeah, I ain't on that type of shit, man.
Nah, I respect that, I respect that. I hear you. So, who was some of your first influences on hip-hop coming up? Now, who'd you come up listening to? You kind of young, though.
50 Cent.
Okay.
A lot of 50 Cent. Jay-Z. You know. Tupac, my favorite rappers. You know, I'm bumping Tupac. Mm-hmm. And my people's the bump and shit. You know, a lot of 50 Cent, Jay-Z shit, really, though.
Huh? All right, most definitely. So let me ask you this. You know, there has been a disconnect between like old school New York artists and new school hip hop artists. How would you respond to an old school artist saying that these new rappers don't represent for New York?
I mean, a lot of people, it's really about dancing now, you feel me? Like, if you ain't making a good song to dance to or dab to, then they not gonna fuck with your shit, you feel me? But like, it's a couple artists out there that still rap in New York, right? You know, but everybody want to be like Atlanta, like they want the down south sound, you feel me? Because that's what's popping right now, so
exactly.
That's how everybody on it.
So how does that make you feel, though?
I mean, I ain't on it like that. I'm New York all the way, you feel me? Like, everything is balls with me, you feel me? Okay. Like, I ain't with all that dancing shit, you feel me? But I can make a dab song, dance or whatever, but I'm about to balls.
Time that we living in. Catch me in the kitchen. There's no other way that we getting rich. Couple niggas is hating. I heard they saying they killing me. Just clap me a 40. And I'm about to go and kill the streets. Y'all know, we in effect. We in the field. Y'all in the day. Couple niggas is hating. I heard they saying they killing me. Just cop me a 40, and I'm about to go and kill the streets. Just cop me a 40, and I'm about to go and kill the streets. So nah, I ain't worried about niggas saying they killing me. I pull up on niggas like I heard you killing me.
I heard you killing me.
It's 40, I knock your kidney out your body. You niggas just kidding me.
Just kidding me. Kidding me.
I said you niggas just kidding me.
What?
All of this ice, I feel like I'm Mr. Freeze. And it's shining bright, I feel like I'm Mr. T. I stay with Arm & Hammer, I feel like I'm Mr. Clean. But my watch don't tick tock. You ain't banging what I'm banging, nigga, you get shot. And I take big shots. Bowling like a Laker, they call me Rick Fox. Look at the times, look at the time that we living in. Catch me in the kitchen, there's no other way that we getting rich. Couple niggas is hating, I heard they saying they killing me. Just got me a 40.
How do you, you know, dance along that line of making music that people could listen to, and also, like you said, being bar heavy?
I mean, really, you know, if you can feel it, then you feel me. Anybody else can feel it. You can get your little song, but you have your mans getting their song, and they tell you, like, yo, this shit hard, right? I ain't gonna run this shit. And that shit right there, you feel me? Like, I really go with my perspective and anybody else around me. So if they tell me it's whack, then I'm like, all right. I ain't fucking with it. I'm gonna make something better, you feel me? But
yeah.
As long as I can do a little dab towards you, feel me, then I know that you can fuck with me.
So, now we just play your new track.
Yeah.
Whip It Up.
Yeah.
You know, real catchy. It's not a little southern. You know what I mean? So, what can, like, what's your response to people who are gonna be dancing to? Cause it's not like a dance track. It's not really bar. You spent some nice shit though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But it's not really where you going in literally like, yo, damn, I'm like, I'm killing this like Kiss or somebody like Babadoo. It's more like a, like, what dance can you see people doing to that track? And what's the inspiration behind it, Whip It Up?
Really, you know, it's really for trappers, you feel me? Like, if you're a real trapper, then you know what I'm saying in that song, you feel me? Like, whip it up, whip it up, whip it up.
Yeah, yeah.
Whip it up, whip it up.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so is there gonna be a dance to the women up there?
I ain't no dance. You know what I mean? Like, I ain't no soldier boy shit. I ain't no dance. You feel me? But like, you know, you whip it out, you feel me? Like, you do your little cooks, you know, whatever. Uh-huh. Yeah. Whatever, you get into the zone, but you do you.
Okay. That's right. A nice little track there. So what inspired you to drop this, to make that just, you know, single?
I mean, basically, you know, that shit is hard. Like I said before, like, the perspective of everybody else around me, like, yo, that's, I ain't gonna front, this might be the song, you know, like, so that shit made me like, all right. I listened to it a couple times, like, over every time I made it and shit, I listened to it, like, all right, I missed this shit. And I really got in the zone one day, like, I ain't gonna front, this shit really hard, like, I got high, like, yo, this shit really hard, like, I ain't gonna front, this shit fire, so I'm like, man, fuck, I'm gonna just do this shit, drop this shit, like, fuck it, shoot the video. As soon as I made it, I shot the video ASAP, like, okay. People hitting me about, yo, when the video dropping, like, they waiting for that shit. That shit is it.
Yeah, when was the drop? I saw like a little vision you did. You put it on the gram. Yeah, yeah. I beat that.
Yeah,
when
yeah,
will it drop? When can we expect this?
It's gonna drop this month.
This month?
I can't give you no a certain day, but it's gonna drop this month.
Definitely this month. Okay. Now who shot this for you?
My boy Drizz Production.
Okay.
Yeah, he a young cat. He doing everybody's videos. He finesse everything.
Yeah.
Shout out to him.
For real. Shout out to my boy James. For real. He do that shit. I ain't gonna front. I go to him with everything, every video. Cause he hot right now.
That's not Life on Track, is it?
Nah, okay. That's Candyman.
That's Candyman, right?
Yeah, he got some shit too. He just did my 9/11 video. Shout out to Candyman, really though.
Okay. Now I saw like you said, you lose someone just about every year. You lost little homie Tato,
yeah.
But that last shit 2 years ago.
Nah, it was 3 years ago.
3 years ago.
Yeah.
Tato passed away. Y'all, another young dude. He would've been like 21.
When he died?
No, how old would he been now?
He would've been 19.
19?
Yeah.
And I saw that you did a video and a song dedicated to him.
Song dedicated to Tato, man. Destiny, Dynasty, grandmother, grandfather,
father,
aunts, uncles, cousins, all the loved ones, man. And all the A's.
Dante Quinone, that's right.
Uh-huh.
We knew you was Tay. But all the A's called you Tay. Don't make nothing in these streets is the same.
Nah,
when
it's
thunder and rains, but where you at? It's nothing but rainbows. I know you looking down on me. And I know you smiling, B. But for a fact, I know that you proud of me. Damn, tell you left me sick, K. But where you at? I'm hoping that I get there. Never thought this would be. There's a heaven for a G. God say the spot. For you, take, save a spot for
save
me, cause we living in hell, and it ain't hard to tell, but I'ma hold you down, from the rock to the crown, Tay was my brother, my better half, and Miss Chrissy is a mother that we all wish we had. I said Tay is my brother, my better half, and Miss Chrissy is a mother that we all wish we had. Got a hole in my heart, cause I don't feel nothing, and whenever we went out somewhere, they knew we was stunting. Same clothes from yesterday, still fly from yesterday. It's same to them haters, we get paper, man, we fire than them planes. We put it in, always down to get it in. I feel all sick, complete, and always will be missing him. For the heights he put it in, always down to get it in. I feel all sick, complete, and always will be missing him. 9/11 is a day I won't forget. Damn, it really got me feeling sick. As I look at your picture, I start to see me, the next guy. Why couldn't be me? But when he called, you must answer. It all. But damn, why you had to answer, bro? Too early, too soon. Play fight, me tug on YouTube. As I walk to the road with the dead end, I shake my head. Reality just set in. I got a call from my bro, I didn't wanna believe. I must be bad at life, man. I ain't got no appetite. And it's crazy, cause I called you that same day. And you know the games we used to play. Your grandmother this, your grandmother. Mother that, but for a fact, we got your grandmother back. But there's no more games to be played. Ace to the moon, RIP, that's all I gotta say. And I know you wish you could tell your moms you love her some more. But take, you ain't gotta suffer no more, huh? You try so hard, man. Still wanna know why they took my man. It'll never be the same.
Just keep our heads to
Gotta keep my head up. We gon' meet again, bro. For a fact. Never easy. Never. It's never easy. I do this shit for my nigga Tato, man. The AIP. It's a Tato world. Miss Christian, we love you. We gon' hold you down, though. Always and forever. Tato world. It's a Tato world. It's a Tato world. Man, it's a Tato world. It's a Tato world. It's a Tato world. Man, it's a Tato world.
Okay, so how was it going into making this track? Like, I know you got real emotional, because I know y'all were close.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, so.
Really, when I was making shit, I couldn't make it. Like, it was hard for me to make it. Like, it at least took me like 2 months to make the song.
Wow.
And I never take that long. It take me like 15 minutes to do a song. But that, like, I had to really bleed on that track. Like, I had to put my heart on that track, you feel me? Like, I wanted everybody to feel my pain, you know? Like, that's basically what I did. Because when if you see the video, you basically can see like the whole community was out there. We always out there vibing, you feel me? Like that, he really meant something to all of us, you know? So I had to really do it like that for my bro, man.
That's another, you know, thing that shook up the hood, you know, his passing. You know, that happened a lot, you know, because me coming up on the heights, we looked a lot of young dudes too.
We had that conversation.
Yeah, we had that conversation. Like, some of the dudes y'all probably don't know. Y'all were young when we were outside.
Yeah.
People like Moose. I'm sure you heard these cats.
Yeah, I know
Moose. Ha Hussein.
Noble.
Ill Will. He died in a car accident. Yeah. You know. So we lost a lot of young dudes too who were, they were like 18, 19.
Yeah, that's
when
what I'm
they made it 21. Yeah. Most of these guys. You know, Ha, he made it, I think he was 25 when he passed away. But these other cats, Moose, Noble. You know, we lost our little cousin, you know, Kyrie. I don't know if you ever heard of him, Killer Kai.
Yeah.
You know, we lost him. He was about 19 when he passed away. He would have been 31 this year.
Yeah.
And he's still been living. So, you know, it definitely something that goes on a lot in Hempstead. You know, we trying to get past that, you know. But, you know, it's in the environment. You know what I mean? So, it's just crazy that all the nonsense that be going on in the hood and everything.
Well, you know, like you said, you're from the Heights. Explain how it's different growing up on the Heights as it is on other parts of Hempstead.
They most hate it.
They hate us. I can tell you that. They hate us.
Yeah, why would you say that? Why do you say people hate people from the Heights?
Because we just whatever. Like, we what they want to be, basically. You feel me? Like, you go on the other sides, like, it's no trees over there, like down south. Like, when you come in the Heights, you feel me, it's trees, it's like a nice little community, you feel me, like, anything got they down for, you know, at nighttime, it gets real on the Heights, you feel me, like, but that's everywhere, you feel me, but like, if you come on our side, you see little kids running around in the summertime, you know what I'm saying, everybody's together, you know, but on the other side, it's like, I don't know, it's like a gut over there. Like, that shit ain't somewhere you want to be, really. Like, I ain't even gonna lie.
So what's the typical day on a hike nowadays?
He said nowadays.
Watch over me, the mixtape. Flowers popping. Public Sherman's announcement. Some PSA.
These boys young. me since I was a young nigga. Man, you know I have to get right. And I ain't talking about pipes, nigga. But you know I keep the grip tight. Heard a lot of niggas wanna whip it, but you niggas don't whip right. Smoke a nigga like an e-cig. Don't lose faith, tryna be big. Get it? Get it? It's real life. Dog niggas and they will bite. If I told the ball like Jordan, nigga, my niggas probably a kill Mike. And if I don't, they probably still might put you to sleep like Quail Knight. Matter of fact, I mean Night Quail. My shooter shoot up how they might feel. SMG, we the best, nigga. Resurrection is the test, nigga. And I don't mean male or female when I ask her how she like her sex, nigga. I'm just trying to get my paper. Try to run, I pick the laser. If I ain't gotta pick the razor, go through your skin like a paper cut. I don't need niggas that might change. Man, I'm in a different bike lane. And all my niggas riding with me. And I ain't talking about a bike frame. My niggas flyer than a burnt flight. Got the burn on me, you get burnt right. And you little niggas better learn life. You'll lose your life trying to earn stripes.
When I'm high, I think the truth. Facts. When I'm drunk, I speak the truth. Facts. Things I seen is unspeakable. Unbelievable, so I keep that too. Before I be in the dirt, he'll be in the shirt. Nigga. Bullets pop his ass like he trying to twerk. Nigga. Nigga lost his life trying to earn some straights. Never 9 to 5, but I put in work. Smoking dope, I'm faded. Looking like an Asian. What you call your bro? Don't act like y'all related. That's why I hate it. Cause the niggas hate. Cause they way they hate. And throw the why nigga made it. Ain't ready for the streets. Someone stone the pavement. Lost Tater Street. Started going crazy. I don't fuck with niggas. That's a nigga racist. On the road to riches. That's a nigga racist. Ballin' like I'm Kobe. Better yet, you know me. When I'm by my dolly, know I got it on me. Niggas think they know me. Bitches trying to blow me. Thought I was a bogey. Where they trying to smoke me. Niggas think they real, but they really phony. Circle so small, I be by my lonely. Thought I was 6-0. This pillar got me rolling. Thomas money, so I went and cop the road. Damn, Cash, why the fuck they hate me? Ride around with this Glock or Satan. Any nigga that try to play me, I'm busting shots like I'm trying to have babies, nigga. I'm busting shots like I'm trying to have babies, nigga. The way I'm busting shots, you thought I'm trying to
pack. Pull away, I think I made your pain. If he try me, he gon' taste the pain. I'm the same nigga that became niggas' enemies, cause I hate the change. How you know them niggas riding with you? Cause them niggas say they riding with you. Be the same nigga that done changed. Niggas say they riding, then they riding get you. No denies, nigga, I will flip you. I won't argue, nigga, I dismiss you. On some shit, nigga, had your bitch, nigga, suck my dick, nigga, lie and kiss you. How you know them niggas riding with you? Cause them niggas say they riding with you. On some shit, nigga, had your bitch, nigga. Suck my dick, nigga, lie and kiss you. We the money gang, nigga, it ain't no lie. I been going crazy since Tato died. I be strapped up like a Halo guy with my strap bust, nigga, I vaporize. We the money gang, nigga, it ain't no lie. I been going crazy since Tato
died. Really, it's a lot going on over here, you know. Like the police and shit, it's hot over here.
Yeah,
so
it's way too hot.
It's too hot. We just be chilling, you know what I'm saying? You know, come out, work on some music. Probably get high, you know. And just chill, that's it, you know. You can't really run around these days because niggas, right. You can't do nothing, niggas just telling. Like, it's too much going on with the police, so we try to, you know what I'm saying, keep our distance for all the negative shit, you feel me, so we could just keep it positive and keep doing what we're doing to get out this hood, man.
That's a fact.
Yeah, most definitely. All right, so what lane would you put your music in?
I mean, definitely the New York sound. I mean, I got a couple tracks on there, you know, you could dab to, you could whatever, but my mixtape, you gonna hear everything is bars, like from the beginning to the end. You feel me? Like, and you definitely gonna vibe into it. So, but definitely New York sound rap. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple R&B songs in there. You know what I'm saying? I got everything for everybody, man. Love, pain, whatever.
Nah, definitely.
Yeah, you have any features?
Yeah, I got a feature with my son Karma. You know what I'm saying? Karma in the Fact.
Okay.
My son Bang, Billy Bang. My son Money,
okay.
Old Millie Man, got my son Mozzie up there, Mozzie getting beat in the third.
Okay. All these dudes, are they from Hempstead too?
Yeah,
they
all from Hempstead. Nah.
This dude was Hempstead though.
Yeah, from the Heights and D-Block. That's
about D-Block, it okay.
Though. Yeah.
I saw you with another brother we had up here, young dude around your age too. I think y'all want to picture together, my man, the Trax side, OBE.
Oh, Trax.
Yeah, Trax. Yeah, Beast.
Yeah.
The Animal. He
told me that.
He had this shit on fire when he was up here a few months ago.
Yeah. Remember,
young boy from Trax side.
Yeah, he went off.
So, do you have a feature with him?
Yeah, we working on it right now. It ain't done yet, but it's in the works.
It's really. In the works?
Yeah, it's in the works right now.
Okay, that should be real efficient.
Yeah, I'm loving his energy,
crazy.
Man.
That's gonna be crazy.
So you have the mixtape coming out.
Yeah.
What's the title of this new mixtape that's dropping? And when can we expect it?
Watch Over Me Part 2.
Okay.
Dedicated to my grandmother, Deja, Tato, and Miss Brenda.
Okay.
come out March 13th.
Okay.
And that's gonna be crazy.
How many tracks can we expect up on that fucker?
17.
17?
Ah, yeah. Especially nowadays,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
I had to do it, man.
He says it's gonna be bar heavy, correct?
Yeah.
All right.
A lot of bars.
A lot of bars?
A lot of bars. A whole lot.
That's what we like.
Exactly.
we want to hear them bars.
Yeah.
Now we definitely do.
So it seems like you like rappers with bars, like you said.
Yeah.
You know, you like to write your lyrics that mean something.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna ask you a question. Who are your top five MCs of all time?
All time? One, I'm giving it to Tupac.
All right.
Two, I give it to Biggie.
No doubt.
Three, I'm gonna say Fab.
All right.
Four, I gotta give it to Lloyd Banks.
Wow.
And five, that's a hard one.
I appreciate that.
I don't know who I'm gonna give it to. I don't know.
I ain't put Jada up there.
Jada, I don't really like Jada. I ain't. He's nice, but he's just the same on every song. Like that's corny to me.
Come on, man.
You hear what this man just
right
said?
Now, man.
He on my side right now. You know what I'm saying? He on my side right now, man.
Jada nice.
I'm not saying he whack. He nice. You feel me?
Uh huh.
But it's the same thing on every song. Like, you feel me? He can't switch it up. Like, he's not versatile anymore.
And his flow the same on everything,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I'm saying, like he said, he nice. Don't get me wrong.
He's nice.
But like he said, with Pac, why would you distinguish Tupac from an artist like Jadakiss?
He's versatile. First, Tupac, he got songs, Dear Mama, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Brenda, you know Brenda got a fame. Like, he switch it up, but then he could get on some gangster shit, hit him up, feel me? Or he could get on some regular shit, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I get around
shit, a lot of shit, you feel me? Like, he really got shit that you could vibe to when you sad, you feel me? You think about your moms or whatever, you feel me? Like, he been through what a lot of people been through, moms, crackhead, whatever, you feel me? A lot of shit, like,
he really
can make you zone in, really.
I'm telling you, this brother right here, man, he's young, but he's knowledgeable above his age.
He is. I can tell. He's definitely a student of the game. I can tell that.
He got something for the freestyle,
though? I know you ready to torch it.
You vouching for him, man?
I'm vouching for him. You from the hood.
Iceville, right?
You better come and put it on, man. From Iceville, man. Listen, I respect you. I've been vouching for you. I've been telling the DJ. I've been telling my cousin right here. You gotta rep for the hood, man.
Yeah,
you gotta rep for the town.
I'm ready, man.
All right, Vaughn, you already know what it is, man. That's your notorious speech.
I always gotta do the bomb drop so everybody pay attention. But you know what time it is, man. We got, another 15 minutes left in the show. Or whatever. We're about to get ready for this freestyle session. I see they on that Live 365 on Facebook. Let them know, In the Loop Radios every Sunday. From 7 to 10.
Mm-hmm.
You know, today we did it from 11 to 2.
Eastern Standard Time, too, man. So you slow cat.
But you already know what it is, man. I'm just going to give you a couple of beats. Yo, he said that he vouched for you, so you can stand up, you can do whatever. I'm going to try to throw you off. And the object of you is,
I'm ready. Yeah.
If you want to stand up and get comfortable, you can. We prefer that because.
Take your coat off, do whatever you want.
We don't
want
to hear, like, you know what I mean? Yo, sorry. DJ
Von.
And if you out here in these streets, keep it strapped tight. For dumb niggas, I keep eating, that's cash life. My young niggas out here squeezing like a gas pipe. For my deceased niggas, I get hella bent. And this gift I got, it be heaven sent. A lot of these little niggas be irrelevant. Long nose and a trunk, that's my elephant. We shoot first, ain't no shooting back, nigga. Keep a pump like asthma, we attack niggas. I know you hurting me, I'm known to bring the danger, nigga. Roll them like I'm Bo Jackson, but fuck the Raiders, nigga. They say they fucking for me, well they fucking blind. And they say they outside, but ain't no fucking side. I'm on your back block waiting with my fucking nine. And bitch, I move in silence like a fucking mind. And when I move, shit silent like who fucking died. Should've listened to Dave's Road before you fucking tried. Around my way, a lot of niggas fucking died for trying to play tough and they fool like a fucking pop. I'm on the grind non-stop and they hate this. Niggas act like hoes, I hate a fake bitch. They can't take dick. I swear they ain't shit. I move with my stare, you stand still. Do that make sense? Then these niggas snitching, I can't believe this shit. And they still walk around, why can't they breathe and shit?
What?
But I ain't gonna mention what your man broke. So I'ma stick to the track like Usain Bolt. I've been away cause I was in the kitchen. I'm eating good, my mental good. But nah, I ain't fussing, nigga. I kill your whole family, Jennifer Hudson, nigga.
What?
But that mixtape was on the way. You live to die another day.
Yeah.
I said you live to die another day. It ain't no skipping death. You will live and die another way. You think it's cool, like we ain't never heard you rap. Your whole life a joke, nigga. Rest in peace, Bernie Mac. Go fuck all that. We got bigger fish to fry. Your nigga's hot to with his 40, make him slip and slide. Oh yeah, we ballin', nigga. That money fallin', nigga. And you will get your top pill like an orange, nigga. I mean, a lot of ketchup. I mean, a lot of ketchup. And with this beam, I bring a chest like Dr. Pepper. Oh yeah, we cookin', nigga. Ready to cook a nigga. If you don't want this beat, then you better be a Muslim, nigga. Oh, we them hot guys. I mean, them block guys. I mean, them posted outside on your block, guys. And we them hardened, duck down, knock, knock, guys. And when you answer, we them inside those spot guys.
Yeah.
I can tell you about that chicken flow. I just want to show you a mental of how you living, though. We got to do what we do. Business is business, bro. Then I hit your bitch and go. It's looking like a pick and roll. I can't hold him, nigga. I put
the
rock in his mouth. I mix holy, nigga.
Yeah!
Yeah! Nigga, don't gotta act hard. I said, listen, don't gotta act hard. I'm a fast fall. Until that money, I'm stuck like black tar, nigga. You ain't even gotta act hard. Clock got me wobbling. Penguins a Madagascar.
Yeah. You in the loop, man. You definitely in the building, man. Keep it going, man. Yeah.
Who in your head? Got my man in here, Cash Play. Man,
he flowing like a young Muhammad Ali, baby.
Really though, really though. I lost my man to the street shit. Then lost my grandmother. Damn, I feel seasick. I mean, I know you niggas mad on that weekend. Get grabbed and start singing like The Weeknd. Well, I'ma tell a story, man, this shit mean. I seen a nigga get shot when I was 15. Ever since then, I knew my good life was over. Angels holding me up, but the devil on my shoulder. I remember laying down, had no sheets. I remember being cold, had no heat. I remember being hungry, had no feast. Wasn't only one of us, so I had to make peace. Get it?
What?
Some will, but some won't. And when it come to living life, some don't. Every time you see a bum, you need to think twice. Like, if I fuck up now, that could be life. Like, everything I do right make niggas hate me. Guess they wanna see me slaving, catch me driving Miss Daisy. But it won't happen. Run up on me, I'm gon' clap it. I won't have it, I poof niggas. No magic. So you want a dead beef, right? Baby, the hatchet, nigga. Well, you gon' think I fix cars with a traction, nigga. And you gon' think I'm exposing when I blast it, nigga. Leave a nigga ripped up like old plastic, nigga. Damn, won't forgive me for my sins. But not being places that I know I should've been. Like church, you see my nigga laying in the hearse is the worst. You see my grandmother in the dirt, man, it hurts. I swear you cannot forget the pain. The hits the one they make him, and I swear it's like insane. They said everyone you meet is a lesson or a blessing that explains why I'm stressing, having nightmares of a stretcher.
I guess. Woo!
You going in?
Hempstead in the building, baby. 516. Long Gallon. Ice World. How they say Ace?
Here we go, man.
Ice World, man. That's what it is, man. Ice World.
Ice World, man.
Woo! Yes, sir. All right, man. We got to sign it off, Ace, man. Sign us off, baby. Tell them what to expect next week.
Fuck off, man.
Can you give us one more? Just a little quick joint. You got one more for us?
Let me see.
Hope you play the standard joint, buddy.
That's that New York right there.
All ready? I don't pay for pussy, pussy pays me. And my bitch thicker than wave grease. You can see kids with my diamonds, and that's HD. They'll be deaf if I'm in the jam, Jay-Z. I call Bang, he come shooting like a ball play. And we all got K's, so we all spray. Make you sit and watch me and your bitch ball play. Don't stand on good with this 40 in my hand, all state. I'm in the fucking hood, and I'm living fucking good. I'm strapped with my branch. Yeah, I wish you fucking would. I rip your heart out. When it's dark, it's spark out. So when I'm outside, I'm on punk like a shark mouth.
Yeah.
You can move how I move or hang like a testicle. What do you make you stretchable? Counting on this revenue.
Yes, sir. Yo, you in the loop, eh? Sign us off, man.
Listen, you in the loop, man. Yakkin.com. Yeah, well, the young homie, Cassius Clay, came and put on. He repped for the town.
That one spin that Panda real quick?
Yeah, that's a fact. We're going to play that right now. I'm going to introduce that.
Yeah, man. Free the gods, man. I'll pick Deja. I'll pick G-Mile. I'll pick Brenda.
For this shit, man.
You know what I'm saying? SMG, watch your next day, part two coming. Call me the fact, part two coming.
Panda.
To that Panda, you heard? Y'all the first people to hear this.
Okay.
That Panda, man. Really.
Another in the loop exclusive, man.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Yo, thanks again for coming on, bro. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, love is love.
Thanks for having us, man.
Come on. You already know what it is, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? Definitely appreciate it. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Y'all make sure y'all tune in every Sunday to the show, 7 to 10. We did a show earlier today because of the Super Bowl. But we going back to our regular time slot. You know what I mean? Every Sunday, 7 to 10, Eastern Standard Time, like B-Live said. Get ready for the sit-down show that's coming up from 2 to 4. They're coming on right after us. You know what I mean? Lady Vixen about to do her one thing.
Yes,
the ladies.
Yes.
So tune in to her show. Keep it locked and yak read it all day. You know what I mean? I know what it is. But to spin this Panda joint by Cassius Clay. I know you're gonna kill it. I know the Panda mix is gonna be a fishy tissue.
Yeah, man.
Blazers, pigeon vest, blazer, and the chest got scraper. Pull a shot with an eraser. My raw plug in Atlanta. My raw plug in Alabama. DJ Var. I'm against this paper. But I'ma get to him later. Technics, lasers, it's a vest, blazer, and the jet skyscraper. Pull a shot with an eraser. My broad plug in Atlanta. My broad plug in Alabama. My broad plug with the hammer. Waving that red bandana. Kidnap a nigga for the ransom. Credit card for the scammers. 200 for the scanners. Riding dirty like a pamper. DJ Var. Bitch, I move how I wanna. You'll be a fool if you up a tool. Don't shoot, you'll be a goner. But you can catch me in that bando. Whipping that magic Orlando. I just bought a chocolate camo. And then hold the lemons and ammo.
Yeah.